Where are we?
Oh, you have to ask. Why, Zygnotus Keep, of course. Otherwise known as the current residence of your precious crystal. Have I piqued your curiosity? You must have so many questions. Seek the answers yourself, if you dare.
If his word is good, then he's brought me to Gralia. The question is why? What's his game?
Blessed was the man born for the throne, yet he, so impure of heart, was denied by the stone and cast into ignominy. Feeding on the dusk and embracing the darkness, he spurned the dawn, affecting a life untouched by time. And through the coming of night eternal, he now seeks to exact vengeance upon his own blood.
Vengeance upon his own blood. Is that why he's after Noct?
The stone. Chrysalis to the soul of our star. Cradle to the king, destined to serve as vessel of its light. Gods and men alike awaited the coming of the Chosen as they fought to fend off darkness blight. For he and he alone would possess the power to purge our star of its scourge.
Noct really must be the chosen king after all. After him.